I don't know if you've heard, but Europe is currently burning up. An extreme heat wave has hit Central Europe, breaking records for June, and temperatures may even break through to the highest ever recorded in France. I mean, things are so serious that even the maps are screaming. And right now in Toulouse in France, there's actually a conference on extreme weather and climate change, which itself is being made extremely hot by this heat wave. I mean, it's like a scene from a bad movie.
Mr. President, we just can't go on with the extreme weather conference. The weather, it's just too extreme.
Of course, this isn't the only record-breaking heat. Just a few months ago, India experienced a devastating heat wave that broke many local records. Vietnam experienced its hottest ever day. And on a more global scale, 18 of the 19 hottest years ever recorded have been this century. Now, it's important to point out, as I always do, that we can't say that a single extreme weather event was caused by climate change. But what we are seeing is that climate change is making these extreme weather events more likely. And the pattern that we're seeing of all this extra heat is pointing the finger squarely at us heating up the planet. But it's hard to talk about all this constant record breaking without beginning to sound like a broken record. After a while, we get so used to this constant news of broken records that it begins to feel normal. But it's not normal to break all these records. We're the ones breaking them and breaking the planet in the process. And as Robert King pointed out on Twitter, when we talk about broken records, we tend to think about positive things like Usain Bolt running the 100 meters. We don't think about devastating extreme weather events. Maybe we need to use language more like norm smashing. Actually, that sounds kind of cool. So how should we talk about it? How do we emphasize that the sum of these headlines is a sign that we're changing the planet for the worse? Well, the important thing is that we do keep talking about it. We don't get desensitized just because these headlines keep coming more and more often. We also remember that whether it's a record or not, the important thing is that extreme heat affects people. I think we're very good at remembering this for other kinds of extreme weather events, things like floods, droughts, wildfires. Their impacts are so immediate and obvious, but it's easy to think of a heat wave as even a nice thing, especially here in the UK where it's quite grey. The pictures we use to represent it are often people playing in fountains or sunbathing. We don't think about the people's lives who are messed up by it, the people who can't work outside because the heat is intolerable, the old and young and the sick people who die because of the extreme temperatures. So, to be completely honest, I don't really care if I start to sound like a broken record. The important thing is that we keep screaming when extreme weather hits. If you'd like to know more about the links between extreme weather and climate change, then do check out this video I made a little while ago. It also involves me in a very stylish dress. Oh, and while you're here, make sure to subscribe. Until next time, bye.